Nel video c'è un bagliuc. Minchin.
Hi.
Switch you. No.
Right. I am very,
for some reason
very...
I said Luke. I just don't know why.
Yes! I have Joe Adam Patrick Robinson back.
The thing is though, I actually never checked. They haven't added in any new managers, which is a bit bad because I thought they should have. I feel like you should be able to create your own manager, like how he looks. That'd be cool.
Yeah. Imagine you could cost your manager like you're doing a player career modes. That'd be good.
Yeah.
I am gonna do a training session on Patrick Roberts.
Is your team good?
Yep. I'm doing Man City.
Kane.
Yeah.
This game is actually so good. Now you're able to actually like just get, like when you're going to buy somebody, you actually go to interview with them.
Yeah, I know. That's the good.
If I tried to buy Messi and I got him, yeah?
Yeah,
then I'll go to interview with him and he'll talk it out and he'll tell me, yes, I want to sign because, and everything like that, and then you'll leave after a few sentences.
Patrick Roberts. I want to get Patrick Roberts to at least a 79.
Wait, will I tell you why I picked Arsenal?
Why?
Because Lacazette joined.
I think you should sign Griezmann as well and play.
Yeah, that would actually be really good.
Play the formation. Play 4-2-3-1 and play on the left, play Sanchez. On the right, play Walker. Actually, no, you need a formation.
We're playing five at the back. I don't like playing five at the backs because they don't really do much.
Play 4-1-2-1-2 wide. So at the back, keep your back four. In CDM, you could buy somebody or just put Ranajaka or Ramsey in.
I might just play 4-1-2-1-2 wide. Did you say? Yeah.
Yeah. And on the left, put Sanchez. On the right, Walcott.
Are you sure? I'll play Welbeck and then I'll put Xhaka off Sanchez.
And the two. So in CAM you could put Ozil, and on the two wings you could put Sanchez and anybody on the right. And the two up front you could have Griezmann and Lacazette. Penalties.
Yeah, so I have Welbeck, Lacazette, Ozil, Sanchez, Walcott, Xhaka, Monreal, Mustafi, Koscielny, Bellerin, and Cech.
Okay, I think you should buy Leno instead of Cech, because he's not very good.
Yeah, right. See, we sacked Arsene Wenger because he was terrible. Bernard Leno.
Stop.
Wait. Oh, it says now it's like shortlist in transfer hub. Ooh. So I don't really know what this kind of means. Forward and transfer hub. Yeah, so that's a bit weird now. I don't know what to do about that.
I need, for this Man City covering out, I need a left back and a right back.
Transfer offer for Hector.
I know. I'm gonna try. Try sign Hector Bellerin.
Oh, literally somebody else is trying to sign him right now. To West Brom for 24. And how much is he?
Channel. Are you doing a video?
Yeah, I feel like I should. I don't know. Should I accept him or not? See, his value is 18 million, but like, I'm gonna reject.
Arsenal. Oh, left back. I don't know who I should sign. I think I'm gonna sign Alexandro. I don't know.
Right, my first game. Let's hope that we can win this. Now, think us about this. Like, it's actually not the best game ever. Like, it's not really like game that you would always like. Well, it probably is actually the best game. Like that GameStop has made in a while. I don't really care about that. But yeah, nobody.
Well, we have eight terrific teams for you in this pre-season competition. The American Challenge Cup. I'm not quite sure what we're going to expect, Alan. But we're going to see very shortly.
Oh my controller just died. It's a way of getting. Look,
the goalkeeper in the eye. Oh yes, Lacazette. Great defending. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Right, lovely. Alexis first Sanchez. Time playing on professional. Go on, Alexis Sanchez.
That's good movement forward.
Turn
here.
On him. Lovely. Cut in. Oh.
Connor. Well, when you're a forward and you come into a new club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance. It's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here would certainly help his cause.
Jordi Alaba.
You don't want to go 3-4. Go on, Lacazette. Games, not having found the shoot. Oh.
Well, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. First goal coming so early, but not.
I actually kind of like Arsenal's
Who do you think's gonna win the Premier League?
I'm not gonna say Arsenal because they're probably not.
A dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point. I think Arsenal are gonna get top four. Trying to use his speed
now.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Corner's taken. Oh, that's good defending. I think Wenger should get sacked.
Yeah.
Is that a go? Well, all credit for taking the volley on, but in the end, nowhere near the target. Well,
but 4-4 teams don't want them to get sacked.
And that can happen. It goes wide.
We have Hector Bellerin.
I think he should. He deserves it.
Yeah, because he's quite good. He's very good.
Arsenal looking for no, what like, should be a
he's
routine
not,
victory.
He's not really. See, he's like letting and they're away with everybody the go. Like, he's letting Alexis Sanchez go.
Yeah, he was good. He was good.
Yeah, he's letting Ozil go now.
Yeah, Ozil's gonna go next
season.
Yeah, or next transfer window. It looks Sanchez might be on his way out. I don't know.
Oh.
It's a corner for Arsenal here.
Ozil's corner. Miscued really with the header. Yeah, not known if he's headed, and you can see
I really actually like this FIFA 18. It's really good. I'm kind of all over this team. I just am.
And a teammate.
Thank God I have Hector Bellerin. Get in there.
Could be dangerous.
Hector Bellerin is my squad. I'm going to put my right back.
I just cleared it away. I don't want them to score because I've had about...
Well, he's thrown possession away.
Sanya, get out of there.
Jack.
I like Jesus. Because he's young and he's fast. I like fast strikers.
He's basically like a Lacazette.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Lacazette is very good.
He has a lot of pace. I think you should actually try and sign Lacazette. I kind of like midfielders that have pace as well. Like Theo Walker and everything. And Shaqiri.
Yeah.
Like that fella.
He runs at you mad fast.
Good work, really.
I know he only has like about 88 pace or something. He doesn't have 90.
I'm actually gonna sign Shaqiri. I'm gonna put in a
chat. Oh, what a goal, Lacazette! Oh, what a goal. Hit off the crossbar and went in. Now, I'm not sure if this is on professional.
Stoke City. Where's my boy? Where's my boy?
Arsenal's actually got a lot better. Yeah. Can we just see? Hold on, guys.
Stolen. Oh.
I think Vanarea actually nuts him here.
Shaqiri is 24 and he's 82
rated.
And Sterling's 80, 21 and he's 83 rated. Here we go.
Keelan, I'm gonna show you a screenshot of. I'm gonna show. Passes it to Welbeck and then. Well, back passes it to Lacazette finishes it.
Look at that.
Bam.
Well, here's the goal again.
Oh.
First touch.
That's
I think they actually added in nutmegs now. Because if I did that, they never actually had nutmegs. Like, you couldn't nutmeg.
Yeah, you can.
You can't nutmeg a fella in FIFA 17. It's just, still at the group like, you can, but like. This,
tournament here in North America.
It's very hard.
To bind together, the sense of
see, in this game, it's not. Like, you just go up to them. Fit. They have their legs open, the and then you're just the location.
Yeah, it's a part of the world that the players would have enjoyed visiting. I think they've had a chance. The shot's on! And the referee points for a goal kick.
Hit off one of my fair. I already had the 8 shots, and they have 2. That's because I'm taking a lot of long shots. I might actually start passing it now because I'm not. And if I actually do want to win, I do actually have to pass.
1-0.
I think they might come back because they're playing very nice. Right here. Oh yes. Right, let's go.
Alibi.
Jesus on the ball. Lacazette. Cut back. Pass it to Ozil. Ozil about to pass it into Welbeck.
I'll be back in a minute. I'm just doing something.
Yeah. Well, we're very decent.
Passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Oh God.
To switch on the attacking power in this situation. He's had a good look and decided
what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes.
Oh my god! Right, sorry if I'm doing this a lot, like, it's just... I gotta see this. Ref, this is absolutely filthy. Welbeck running down. He was about to not make him there. And look at this. Slides in. Welbeck falls and then takes him down as well. Oh, that was funny. Oh, that.
Alexis Sanchez.
See, I can't do my fake shots anymore.
Oh,
like,
he was a long way
out. Gone.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Well, it's the talk of the town, Alan, isn't it? This potential big money
signing.
I just
can't do my fake shots.
You hear so many stories these days. Not all of them true, but of course the odd one is.
Maybe if I press
some truth in this one, it would create a
no,
great deal
because
of excitement.
If I'm able to do one, throwing it. I don't know.
Start of the second half of this opening match in the group stage.
Well, it was entertaining. It was a little nervous at times in the first half. Might change now.
Xhaka. Nacho Monreal. Danny Welbeck.
He's one of our own.
Oh. Yes. Let me dab. Dab.
Who scored?
Alexis Sanchez.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected.
Look at my dab.
Dominant side.
No, Alexis Sanchez,
yeah,
brilliant player.
What we expect, but, they've been good
top
value.
Quality. This actually feels like that I'm playing kind of FIFA 13, but at the same time, it doesn't.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too.
I actually got a bit bored of FIFA 17 because they weren't doing anything. But the only thing is, though, there's no drafts in FIFA 18 now. They took it off.
Is there not?
No, because... A very thoughtful one. Everybody's just getting bored of them and everything. Like, I actually didn't mind that they took off drafts because they added this thing now. It's called squad. Oh, this good. It's called squad.
Squad battles.
Squad battles. Yeah, it's called squad battles, and you look like you get to go against professional teams. Like,
yeah.
Griezmann, Ronaldinho, Ronaldo, everything like that. So, it's really good, actually, so. Right, it's 2-1 now. They did score, I think. And they actually did score from a volley, which I'm kind of sad about. Go on. Oh, really? You found me, yes.
Online draft.
Yeah. Oh, Aaron Ramsey offered Theo Walcott. No, I don't really want to do that. And they have like quick subs in the game now. They have like where you press R2 and you it shows up a sub like that who wants to come on for somebody.
Headed pass then, and a shrewd one. The break is in.
I think he was off. I thought he was off for a minute. Then I started to run. Oh, damn it. No. Right, I need to score again. Come on.
Harry Kane, he's one of our own.
Possibly booking this. Really a booking outcome for yellow.
Yeah, I'm gonna take off walk off for Cazorla because he's getting pretty tired and everybody wanted to come on. So. Oh, why do they know where I'm gonna when I'm gonna come in and when I'm not? Like, sometimes I do a fake shot and then I go the other way. Like, I do a fake shot because they think that I'm gonna cut in when you always do a fake shot. But what the hell, ref? He's taking me down a lot.
What a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that. Excellent. Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match.
What the hell? These are fouling me all over the place.
Oh, the foul's bad in the FIFA team.
Are
the refs bad?
No, they're actually all right.
Santi Cazorla. Not that bad. Danny Welbeck. Oh. And they've
cut it out. Well, they're kind of.
Oh, 1-0.
Sometimes they can be, sometimes they can't. Intention of the pass.
Could be a chance here. What a goal. Into a good area. It's 1-0 tables. Delivered for Danny
Welbeck. Oh. The goalkeeper somehow was able to keep it from crossing the line. Well, he can't believe it. Sanchez. Oh. Doesn't really challenge him. He could have thrown his cup on that one. Poor header.
Oh. Grenade. Oh. Holy. Quick header. Oh my god, what a goal. I just got a bicycle.
Come on, it's 82 minutes in and I just need to score. Oh, come on, Ozil, run to the ball.
I nearly scored.
Just stand there.
I've scored loads of overhead. I just scored an overhead. I'm doing training. I'll give him credit for having a go. Near the target. Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? Header. Oh, what a header. Aguero is actually good for a header. Because he's smart, but he gets headers in. Bicycle kick. Off the this late in the game.
Post.
Yep. Mesut Ozil. There's some potential in this move. Gunning it through the defenders. Partially away from danger. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Arsenal have a corner now in the closing moments of the game. Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration. Can't put any pressure on the goal.
Oh, it's going to be a draw. I know it is.
And the board shows three added minutes.
Go pack the bus.
Yeah, I will, because they can score then. But I need to score as well, because it's 2-0.
Oh! Well, then I go a bit attacking. A thrilling game. One more attack, one more goal.
That can... If you score, go 5 at the back. Game over, 2-0. I didn't play 5 at the back, I did 4-1-2-1. Wide. 4-1-2-1-1, fine.
Go on, Aguero! Oh, go for Aguero. What a finish. Jack Pickford didn't even have a chance. I wonder if you have cutscenes from like, oh, do the journey.
You did a bit. I might do it some later. Loan offer for Rob Holden. I don't really care about him.
What rated is he?
He is 72, so.
Oh, no, he's not the best. He actually played a few games for Arsenal.
Yeah.
I didn't think he was brilliant. He was all right, but he wasn't like brilliant.
Yeah. For some reason, yeah. I put in a transfer offer for who? Yeah, Leno and shortlist in transfer hub. So
oh, you have to go into the transfer. Go into the transfer. Pull back. Go into the transfer hub.
Yeah, where's that?
Oh, you press it.
Oh yeah, transfer hub.
And then
yeah, I approach the boy. Yeah. I know. Approach yeah. to boy. Oh wait, I'm going to a press conference with him, with the manager. Join at the game. Hello, I'm glad made it. Let's take a seat.
Oh, what a shot!
Join at the game.
Jermaine Defoe was actually
don't
good.
Don't mind. Need to start with that infield.
And
offer.
De Bruyne, I have to be getting
that. Offer transfer free, player swap. I'm going to be doing player swap.
Hey, who are you swapping from? I do check and with 10 million. Catch it. They could touch the Bruyne.
What do you think? Oh!
No, you're in.
Listen,
you're in.
We consider swapping Leno, but we are looking to bring in a right back. Okay. Listen, we can offer other player.
Give them.
They want. I could give them Debuchy. Yeah, how about Debuchy? And Shane instead.
And if they don't.
I'm really hoping.
Offer them Carl Jenkins.
I'm really hoping. We would only consider flopping. Plus, cash deal. Ooh.
How much money do they want?
Except. I think Lena will be good to fit us. Yes, I've got him! We're happy to proceed with the deal.
No, the contract.
Oh, yeah.
When his agent comes
So they're
in.
Happy to proceed with the deal for Leno.
Oh, Leno's good. I wouldn't do that deal in like a million years.
Leno for Debuchy. Like, that done. Because they said they weren't looking for a keeper. They were looking for a right back, and I said, okay, I have Hector Bellerin, and I have a rare player. Oh, Rob Holland loaned out. Looking for. So that means I don't need to worry about anything else. Like, I can just transfer offer for Hector Bellerin. Why does people want to buy? Oh, mate, now you're. Who else? Wait. Juventus want them now. And
how
we're
much?
About to play a game. But they want it for 25 and he's...
No.
Mesut Ozil, Chelsea. He is worth 53 and they're offering 51.
No.
What are you doing?
Yes, they got red carded. Sunderland got red card.
Transfer offer from Mizzle also. Like, this is. Can you not say that?
Oh, what a pen.
I'm gonna sim one more game, and then after this Juventus game, I'm gonna go into a game, another game, and play.
I was just eating crisps.
Okay.
Wait,
do boom, boom. Watkins Town.
Oh.
Alice Carlisle's moving in to one of the houses on my road.
Is he?
Yeah, on my road.
How do you know?
Because he told me in school. And I met him there.
No.
Yeah.
That won't be a very good road. You will be in trouble a lot. Like, smashing windows. Alex will be in a lot of trouble. Oh god, he smashes more windows. Bloody Alex smashes windows.
Alex who?
Carlisle.
They haven't got back with me with Leno yet. Oh wait, my agent and I are disappointed that you haven't approached us as we were opening the negotiations, beginning negotiations. At this point, is unless, so please don't contact.
Did they walk out?
They said my agent and I are disappointed that you haven't approached us as we were opening for Nego.
Yeah, if you have to offer a good offer, else they'll just walk out. Cause then you can't buy them.
Yeah, but like, what does negations mean? Like, does that mean you have to...
Negations?
Yeah.
It's like, it's what happens in the transfer or offer.
Oh, so they wanted, money and everything. Oh.
Yeah. Did they? I think they wanted more.
Press conference.
Money.
Oh, let me do this press conference.
Who are you going? Who are you playing?
Barcelona. Right, so let me ask, for a new player. New goalkeeper.
Aaron said he got FIFA 18 in Super Value.
What a liar. It's not even out there.
But out of all the places in the world, Super Value. Smith didn't even have it in at that time. Smith had it in at 11. And he said he got it at 8:30.
What's a good goalkeeper now?
Jack Butland.
I'll try him.
Because he's cheap.
He's not scouting, actually, so. This could be hard. Transfer hub.
Hold on.
I like the kind of transfer hub thing.
Yeah.
Right now I'm going to. Good to see you. We've been looking to get started.
Go pressure.
Additional offer.
I'm getting FIFA 18 at Christmas.
I don't know what it means by negotiations.
Negotiations.
Yeah. Don't really know what it means.
Oh, it's about the transfer offer. So it's not really that,
like you don't do anything. Like you just.
Yes.
They just say. Yeah. But I just don't they have to give them something that they want. Wait, I didn't see. I'm gonna offer free. No, because I didn't see it. Kian, how much is his current value? I'll offer 20.
Oh! Aguero on his hat trick. 3-0. Back in. Oh, go on, Sunny.
now, so. But I've got to show actions here, and it says negate. So I'm gonna negate. And what does that mean now? Let's see what happens. Thanks.
Yes.
FIFA 18 career mode.
Oh, this is
deadly. Isn't it? We got caught with the ball first.
What?
Look.
Stalin's good for now.
Then which will I pick?
Oh, no, important. Oh, crucial.
Is that your brother?
Yeah.
Every time you go for this, you get crucial. You do this, can it?
Okay.
Can it?
Yeah.
I've seen your house before on a video. When you done that crossbar challenge.
Yeah. He wants to sign a 4-year deal. Yes.
Go, you're in.
Except
Aguero is
yes,
so
it goes crucial. Because every time you have to pick like crucial, important, and
yeah. Oh, my stomach really hurts. You have it, Jordy. You still have it. Jordy Alba scores a wonder goal on his debut. What a goal by Jordy Alba. Last minute.
How much wages do you want to do?
I think United might win the league. Or Man City. What? I don't think Chelsea are going to win. I think they're going to. Right, so the team who's going to win the league is United or City. Second, I think United. But right, I think City's gonna win the Premier League. United are gonna come second. Third, Chelsea. Fourth, I think it's gonna be Arsenal, Liverpool, or Tottenham. Fifth, I think. I don't know who's actually gonna come fifth. I think Man City or United are going to win the league. Because Man City have been very good. Because they smashed Liverpool.
Yes, I've got Butland.
What rated is he?
I don't know. He is.
You can sign Pogba. 82.
Really?
Pogba.
He hasn't. Oh yeah, he has. He's 81 rated.
Robertson is 73 rated in this because I keep playing. Oh, Raheem Sterling. Should I accept the event this deal? They want. A 36 million.
How much people won?
Raheem Sterling.
Napoli have shown interest in purchase Hector Bellerin for a free of 26. No. Three people want to sign Hector. I'm not letting them go.
Good. should I accept this 26 million for Raheem Sterling?
Maybe. Probably.
Do Juventus have any good right wingers?
I don't know.
Wanna check?
Yeah. Cuadrado.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna see what age Cuadrado is.
I think he's only young.
Oh, should I sign Paulo Dybala?
Transfer offer for Pete Mertesacker. I'm gonna get negation because...
Paul Mertesacker.
Yeah.
Fabian Delph, get out. Fabian Delph is out of Man City. Out of Man City. Oh! In our Champions League group, we have Ajax, KSKA, Barcelona. Oh, this is my birthday. April 27th.
Okay, what age are you now?
Nine. Yeah.
I'm older than you then.
What age are you?
Well, I'm nine, but I'm turning 10 December.
Damn it.
Uh-huh.
We didn't even get to golden time.
Oh. That's terrible.
The teacher's a little bitch.
She said this is
a good one. I wish ISM was like Jake again. Me and Jake would mess. We are ISM beside each other.
Well. Training injury, wow.
I'm so bored. Is Aaron still on?
Not on.
No, he went off. Alex, he went off 16 minutes ago.
Sad.
Alex is playing squad battles. Carlisle.
Sure, I think I belong.